Stereo Man back at it again. Today, we've got this very nice 2015 Hyundai Genesis 3.8 V6 push-to-start vehicle. And in this vehicle, we're installing this Excalibur 370 basic remote start, but also we're installing the Linker LT2 system, which will enable the customer to activate the remote start, trunk release, door locks, vehicle location, battery voltage, everything from his phone. And you know what? If you want it, you can have it too. All you got to do is make the call or stop by. It's just that simple. We're at 1540 Roswell Road, Suite 600 in Marietta, half mile east of the Big Chicken. 708-821-3526. Let's get started, shall we? All right, you see we've got this very nice 2015 Hyundai Genesis 3.8 V6. And we've got to take a lot of stuff apart in this vehicle, but of course, when we get finished, you will not be able to tell anything was ever disassembled. So we're going to go ahead, get started, break this thing down, get this remote started here. You're going to see how it works flawlessly. When you want the best, hey, you got to make the call or stop by. It's just that simple. 1540 Roswell Road, Suite 600 in Marietta, half mile east of the Big Chicken. 708-821-3526. Let's do this. As you can see, we are into the wiring on this 15 Hyundai Genesis. Very beautiful car. Happens to be the same color as my truck. Yep, we're more than halfway done with the wiring. And you see a lot of stuff comes apart. We also gotta take the steering column shroud off too to get access to a couple more of the wires. All right, a lot of stuff that has to be disassembled in this vehicle. We're actually finishing up the wiring now, and then when we get this put back together, you will not be able to tell anything was ever disassembled in this vehicle. Which is what you always get when you come to Greer Auto Accessories. When you desire the best, hey, make the call. It's just that simple. 708-821-3526. Let's finish up. We're all finished with this very nice Hyundai Genesis. With the new remote, we can unlock the doors. Has driver's door priority. Hit the unlock button twice, then the rest of the doors unlock too. Look inside the vehicle, you don't see any wires hanging, nothing missing, nothing loose, nothing broken, nothing in disarray. Everything retains a factory appearance, just like when the vehicle was brought to us here at Greer Auto Accessories. I can lock the doors with the new remote. Hold the trunk button for 3 seconds. Doors unlock and the trunk opens. And now the main feature. Hit the start button twice. Parking lights come on, then it'll start up. And it has secure takeover, meaning that once it detects the factory key fob, you can still use the button on the door to unlock the doors as well. And as long as the key is detected, you can get in the vehicle and drive away. And then this has the pit stop feature. So you can leave it running, push this valet button 2 times. See the LED light flashing now? That means it's in remote start mode. So now you get out of the vehicle and you can lock the doors. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna leave the key fob over here about 10 feet away from the vehicle. So now, I'm gonna go ahead, I unlock the doors with the aftermarket remote. So now I'm in the vehicle. And the key fob is not in here. You see the engine just shut off. I hit the brake and tried to shift it out of park, and the engine shut off because you see it says key not detected. Also, what we incorporated was the ability for the customer, to use his factory key fob to activate the remote start by hitting the lock button 3 times. Even though this doesn't work from near as far, it will still work. See, starts right up. And then the customer will be able to deactivate the remote start with the factory key fob as well.
Now I'm going to show you the linker system. It shows the doors are unlocked right now. Door's just locked, and it confirms it on the phone. It even shows the battery voltage, people. I can activate the remote start. Parking lights came on. See, starts right up. It confirms. It even has a timer. And it shows the doors are locked. We can also deactivate the remote start too from the phone. It's counting down from 20 minutes because that was the runtime that I programmed for it. And see, right now the doors are unlocked. Doors are locked now. And then it'll confirm it on the remote, just like it just did. So now it says doors are locked. And we're gonna go ahead and pop open the trunk from the phone. And then when we do that, it's set to unlock the doors as well. So now, see the trunk icon? See the trunk just opened, and also door unlocked, and it confirms it on the remote. Confirms it on the remote that the trunk opened. And look at this, shows the location. See that? Perfect.
Once again, another flawless install. When you desire the best, hey, you gotta make the call. It's just that simple. You see the shirt, you know you're dealing with the best. It is cold out in the Atlanta area this week. It is in the 20s. If you don't have remote start, you are doing yourself a severe injustice. All you gotta do is make the call. It's just that simple. 708-821-3526. Follow us, like us, subscribe to us, call us, visit us, and refer us. Until the next time, peace. God bless you, and we'll see you at the next install.